Hey everybody, I'm going to be studying. It's actually a little funny because I have Factorio running in the background, but this is just so that my landfill builds up so then I can fill in more of this leaf later. But yeah, I'm going to be studying. One sec. I meant to press 3, I pressed 1 instead. HIP is the hospital one, FIRM is the school one. I didn't see that it said socket. Sorry everyone for wasting time, I keep falling asleep. I have my window open now, so that should help. I guess if they're counting Android, then yeah. My face is way too white, but I can't fix it because I'm already recording. This is how my face looks, by the way, when I have my window open normally, by the way, just so you know. But if I try to change it while I'm recording, it freezes OBS and the recording cuts off. I meant to press EXD4. I meant to press 3. I didn't mean to press 4. Since we're at 400 questions, I'm going to check how Factorio is doing. 600 questions done again. Check Factorio again. I know I'm almost at 600, but I really need to use the restroom. Okay, I'm gonna check Factorio and I'm gonna use the restroom again and then I'm gonna start back up again. I'm gonna use the restroom now. I thought it was asking about fiber optic cables for some reason. So I was like, oh, it's either AUI or DIX because I know what RJ45 and I know what BNC is. But it was asking about UTP, which is an Ethernet, and of course it uses RJ45. I actually meant to say raid 1, but I didn't see increased performance, but I accidentally pressed 1 instead of 4 for raid 1. But it totally ended up being raid 0, so... I meant to press 1 terabyte. So I halfway through my studying. For breakfast, I had some leftover pizza and some sausage and a bagel and a banana and some strawberries. And that was pretty tasty. Nothing's really happening today except studying. We've basically seen a lot of my day. Yesterday was really cool. I hung out with my friends. It was great. We went we met up at like a deli and we went there, we got sandwiches, and then we went to the park, and then we had our sandwiches at the park and just hung out for a few hours or 2 to 3 hours. And then we went to an ice cream place. We took the bus to an ice cream place, we ate ice cream there, and then we all went home. We followed one of my friends home to his house, and then we walked home, and then it was great. It's really fun time. Yeah, and that's pretty much it. Bye-bye.